Any last words?
The current situation has me in shock.